person.
Y'all need to introduce each other, or not each other. You can if you want. I mean, hell. But introduce yourselves.
I'm Rusty Nunnelee, and this is...
I'm Shelley Nunnelee.
Okay, maybe not.
No, not good. I'm Rusty, she's Shelley.
There we go.
And y'all are gamers, I hear.
Yes. I think, what's the count? I always ask you what the count is.
I don't know. We have games, we play games.
That's true, yeah. But my game is speed buggy, and I absolutely love it. And if he tries to play it, I will break his thumbs. That's how we roll.
Thank you.
Delicious.
Unrelated, but
I'm about to conquer this. I'm gonna get a high score, trust and believe.
All right. I'll start with ladies first. First video game you ever played?
Honestly, the first one I can remember playing is Speed Buggy. It's kind of sad. Oh, you know what though? Are you counting consoles too?
Yeah, any video game.
Pitfall, my lord. My dad had a, what was the thing called?
Intellivision.
And I can remember it has like the phone cord type connectors to the controllers, and we would play Pitfall like it was going out of business. So it's pretty fun. That's all I remember.
Your turn.
It would have been like 78, 79, so probably either Starfire or Fire Truck or Atari Football, some crazy black and white.
Starfire.
Yeah.
So did you beat that guy in Midnight Madness? You beat Michael J. Fox at Starfire?
I don't know. I mean, he was going around doing a lot of things in that TV movie, so it's really difficult to even think if I can compete against him back then. But, you know, never mind all the copyright infringement in the actual game itself, but whatever.
What was the copyright infringement?
Because the ship looked like the Enterprise. The end ship.
No. You know, they have TIE fighters.
Well,
that sort
yeah,
of thing.
The regular ones look like that. The last one that said Exidy on it looked like the Enterprise.
Let's say Michael J. Fox said right now he could beat your ass at Starfire. I mean, he obviously was quite good at it. What if he said he could beat your ass at Starfire right now, what would you say?
Yeah, I don't know what to say about that. I mean,
yeah, it's not PC, probably.
Yeah,
what you said.
I mean, granted, I've been drinking, but still. I appreciate the thespian Michael J. Fox and him going back in time. It was really nice of him and everything, but it could get serious because I think he just acted like he could beat me, but who knows? We'll see. I mean, I was all of 5 years old at the time, so I think I probably had the reflexes, considering he was probably like at least 15, so.
I think he was already in his 20s at the time.
Probably.
He just always kind of looked
kind of young. He just looked like he was 12 years younger, so. I'm sorry, I'm fascinated by your bananas, Foster.
I know.